Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the display settings on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to know how to change the display settings to customize things like the resolution or refresh rate. We'll be going through all of the main display options in Windows 11. This video will be for those of you with just a single monitor, and I might have future videos for dual monitors. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We'll first navigate to the display settings in Windows 11. To get there, go to the main settings page by searching for it, and then in the settings click on System from the options on the left, although you should be in here by default. In the system settings, click on Display. It should be the top option on the list. We'll now go through each of the settings, beginning with the brightness and contrast settings at the top. You might have more or less options than me, but one will be called Nightlight, which will reduce the blue light emitted by the display when turned on to help reduce eye strain. If you click on it, you should be able to set up when it turns on or off automatically. Below this, you might have the option for HDR or High Dynamic Range if your monitor supports it. In the Scale and Layout section, you can quickly change the scale by changing the percentage in the box here. The bigger the percentage, the bigger the scale of the screen will be. This means things like the taskbar size and the size of text. If you click on scale, you will be able to add a custom scale, but like it says, you should only do this if you really need to. There are also some more helpful related settings in here that you can access, such as changing the text size separately. Back in the display settings below this, you can use the drop-down box to change the resolution, and you might want to select recommended if it isn't chosen already. After changing the resolution, you might need to change the scaling options for items on the screen to be a suitable size. Next, you can change the orientation of the display, as well as access some settings for multiple displays. Continuing down the page, if you click on Advanced Display Settings, this is where you can change the refresh rate of the display. Use the drop-down box to do this, but bear in mind that your monitor may not be able to support all of the options available. The final option in the main display settings is where you might be able to change some of the graphic settings for the games on your PC, but most of these will be set correctly already. And so that is how to change the display settings on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.